Last year's Frozen Four was a celebration of newness, cutting out the traditional powers that have long ruled college hockey. Four first-timers made the trip to Pittsburgh. Now, Philadelphia awaits four more. Teams measured, sculpted, and refined, like past champions before them. Just 16 teams will start the journey, and only one will celebrate as champion.
Union, Schenectady, looking strong as they enter the tournament. They won the ECAC, and they will play the Catamounts of Vermont in the first-round matchup there.
The one thing that Vermont can do is play balanced defensively. The head coach, Kevin Sneddon, is a brilliant defensive coach. He also was a coach at Union. And Rick Bennett at Union, this team is a machine.
You know what, it's just a special moment, guys, to be able to see your team looking upon the screen and seeing the Vermont name and logo appear on ESPNU.
Just excited to get ready this week, get back to practice and start preparing. Pretty happy that we'll be able to have our fans and a bunch of our families to make the trip, so pretty excited for the weekend.
We didn't want to go here 4 years and not leave our mark on this program, and now at the end of the day, when you know it's all said and done, you know, we had a 20 win year, got to go to the tournament, and hopefully it's not done there, though. We still have the goal and the dream to win a national championship. So that's now where our focus is shifting to.
Success they've had is just incredible. I mean, Rick, you know, started with Nate Lehman, and certainly Rick Bennett has done an incredible job there in his 3 year tenure. They're an excellent team. You know, there's no question about it. People could have maybe questioned it the first time they did it. When you're a three-peat champion of conference and a team that's been to the Frozen Four and national tournaments, they are a legit contender for a national title. But that being said, you know, I think once you get into this tournament, it's anybody's game. You know, it really is. And I think Yale proved that last year. Nobody gave them a chance. They were lucky to get in as the 15th seed and went all the way to win a national championship. So that's what's special about our tournament is it's hard as heck to get in. Once you're in, anybody can win it. And I think that's the approach our guys have to take right now. I heard HT say, hey, we're the underdog here. That's a role we thrive on. You know, we love being the underdog. And we'll look forward to preparing this week and get ready for a great game with Union.